How's it going, guys? Figured today we'd take a little look at the 32X's Star Wars. And let me tell you, it's some sweet fun. It's hard as nails, but man, is it fun. Hey, you got like a first person, third person view you can switch in and out of, like for if you want to be inside the cockpit, where you can see your gauges and stuff. You can select between different ships. And there's all kinds of different levels. There's some where you're just flying around in space, dodging asteroids and TIE fighters, and then you'll be fighting on the Death Star and various like Hoth, the ice planet. You get snow speeders and wrap around the legs of the big walkers. Forget I'll let y'all see the little preview to it. Kind of like R2-D2 got a little burn on that one. Alright guys, let's kick it off. Now you got your choose a game. You can go with your Super 32X Enhanced Star Wars with extended and more challenge levels, or you can go with the Star Wars arcade game. Of course, we're playing on 32X, so we're going to roll hard. You choose your pilot, the X-Wing. Go with the pilot and gunner with the Y-Wing. You get difference in the shields. You get 7 units of shields in the X-Wing fighter with 4 lasers, and you get 8 units of shields with 2 lasers with the Y-Wing. We'll go with the X-Wing. You got a button that'll, C button does your fire, your B button is your brake, and your A button's your accelerate. and you gotta you hit your start button and you can change your perspective from third person to first person. You can also the B button, I'm sorry, ain't your accelerate. You do that with your up and down. Your B button locks on, and you can fire your missiles. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed a look at it. This is Star Wars for the 32X. Peace out from Texas.